but it was this way. This move is actually the same. So you have to start this way. You will throw two of your upper shakers. You will throw it this way, like you wish to do pass back, but you will throw it higher. And this one you will catch by your fingers. This one you will catch like this. So you will do G grip. And the upper shaker you will catch behind your back. And again, you will start this way. You will do swing by your hand, like you want to do pass back. Then you will catch this shaker by these fingers. And this one, you will wait. And then catch behind your back. So this shaker you will catch first, and this one second. Catch, catch. And now we will learn how to catch your shaker inside your shaker, but behind your back. So just take two of your shakers. This one you will hold here, this way. And this one you will throw, you will do pass back, and you will catch it inside this shaker. It's easier for you to catch if you will help yourself by your fingers. So if something is going wrong, you will help yourself by your fingers. So you have to learn this move first. And then take here two of your shakers and throw just one. And then do this move, but you will catch your shaker behind your back. So just throw two of your shakers. This one you will just release and take again, and this one you will catch inside your shaker. This way. So this shaker you will catch after half flip. On the previous levels, we did this move. If you don't know this move, just come back to my previous lessons and learn it. And after you're good with it, just do the same move, but do it this way. Do not throw it just here, but do it this way. Throw it like a ball and catch it by your other hand. You will throw two of your shakers. You will catch this one first, and then you will catch this one inside this one. Then when you put this move, just take three of your shakers, but you will throw just two. So two upper shakers, you will throw, you will do bow, and you will catch shaker inside the shaker. You throw two of your shakers, you catch this one, and you catch next one inside. And when you feel confident with this move, just release three of your shakers. So you will release three of your shakers, first one you will catch this way, and this one you will catch shaker and inside shaker. Don't forget about jingling. Throw, catch, catch, catch. Throw, catch, catch, catch. These two first shakers you will catch like almost at the same time. But still, this one you will catch in this hand a little bit earlier. Catch, catch, catch. Catch, catch, catch. Catch, 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 catch. So the only hard thing about this move is to release three of your shakers, to throw it really correct. But after you practice it, you will understand that it's not too hard for you. So just practice it and don't forget to do it starting with your another hand. And good luck! Next move is the same as previous one, but you will catch your shakers by opening it. Just take two of your shakers, do this move, but you will catch first shaker this way and second shaker this way. So both of your options you will catch by open grip. What do you need to do this move? First of all, you have to be good in catching your objects on open grip. We did learn it on previous lessons. So if it's hard for you, just come back to my previous lessons and practice it. And the second thing, to do this move this way. You just have to flip your shakers a little bit less than the previous move, than this one. Here you needed your shakers this way, so you had to flip it harder. Now you don't have to flip it so hard. So just throw two of your shakers, do not flip it, take this one this way and just move it and catch this one inside. And then you could visit, just take three of your shakers, but you will release two of your shakers. And then release three of your shakers. First one, you will just release and catch this way, the same way. And these two you will catch this way. And the rhythm is the same. Throw, catch, catch, catch. Throw, catch, catch, catch. Throw, catch, catch, catch. Throw, catch, catch, catch. Don't forget about rhythm because it's really important. Because when you know that you have to catch this shaker first, this shaker second, and this shaker third. So your attention will be here, here, here. So you will switch your attention correct and your brain will know I have to catch this one, and this one. All of other moves in your flare life will be much easier for you if you will understand the rhythm of the move. So this shaker I will catch first, this bottle I will catch second. In this case, your brain will control every object in the right time. And don't forget to learn this move by your left hand. And last move, it's the same as previous two, but it's a little bit harder. So to start to learn it, you just have to be good with catch your shaker inside your other shaker on a reverse grip. So learn how to do it from bow. ball with half flip and catch it this way. To catch your shaker on reverse grip, you have to throw this one correct, it's supposed to be straight, and you have to hold this one also straight. Because if you will throw this shaker this way and you will hold this hand like this, you can catch it. And if you throw this shaker straight, correct, but you will hold this one like this, you also can't catch it. So just pay attention that this shaker and this shaker are supposed to be straight. And watch this side of your shaker. And also it's easier to catch if you hold this shaker this way, so you can help yourself by these fingers. But be careful, sometimes it can be painful. When you're good with it, just do this move. So you will throw two of your shakers. This one you will catch the same way like you did in the previous move, but then you will turn your hand this way to catch this shaker inside on the reverse grip. And do not flip your shakers. Do not do it like this. You have to start to catch this shaker while it's in about this position. So do not wait until the shaker will be in this position. Because if you wait, then when you start to catch it, it already will be like this. So just start to catch it when it's about in this position. Then take three of your shakers, but throw just two. And then throw three of your shakers. Don't forget about rhythm. If you did learn two previous moves, so till now you will catch two of your first shakers automatically. And you will have time to watch your third shaker and to catch it correct. So just do this move when you're already good with previous two. And learn it by left hand. Good luck! Like this. Next move. You will just throw this shaker with a one flip inside this one. We did it in the previous lessons. And this one you will just flip like this. But you will do it together. Oh. And this one, of course, you have to do automatically. And again, two first moves. Come. Next move. Round swing. Why do you need round swing now? To to prepare your fingers on your shaker to do this move. So you will do palm, palm. And again from the beginning. Catch. Throw. Round swing. Catch. Then you will turn your body and you will do bow inward with one flip. Come. Then you will do pass from behind with one flip or with two flips as you wish. And you will catch the shaker with the same hand. While this moves, you will prepare this shaker for the next move. And you will do pass from behind, straight cast, and you will catch shaker inside shaker. So. First, learn this move separate. Take two of your shakers, and this move is the same as this one. We did it with two shakers, we did it with two buttons, with two flips. Now we will do it this way. This shaker, you will throw, you will do pass from behind, this half flip, and you will catch it like this, this way. And this shaker, you will throw from this position, and you will do straight cast with one and a half flip, and you will catch this shaker inside this one. To do this move, you have to be really good with just throw your shaker on a straight cast and catch it inside the shaker. So just learn this move first, if you didn't learn it before. Also, you have to be really good with this move. Pass from behind, straight cast. And you have to be really good with pass from behind, pass back. So you have to control your objects during these moves really good. Otherwise, you will not do this one. So only when you're good with all of these moves I told you now, you can do this one. And when you're good with previous moves, just throw your shaker, do pass from behind with half flip, and straight cast with one and a half. Throw, throw. Throw, throw. Pay attention about it. And when you're confident with these moves, just take three of your shakers, but you will throw just two. So this one you will still hold in your hand. Pump, pump. And again from the beginning. Catch. Palm. Round swing. Catch. Turn your body and prepare your shakers. While this move, while pass from behind, you already can start to do swing. And do swing for the next move. But you only can do it if you are good and confident with the next move. So this advice will help you to make your sequence professional and smooth. And palm, palm, palm. And again, palm, palm. Round swing, palm. And palm, prepare your fingers, your shakers here. Then palm. Start to do swing and palm, palm, palm. But if it's hard for you, just do it easy way. Palm, 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 palm. So you can start to do swing earlier only if you're confident with all of these moves and wish your sequence to look really smooth and professional. Next move. After this one, after you catch your shaker inside this shaker, just change grip this way and and again, you finish in this position, then just change grip, do it cross neck pass, up, and just throw this shaker this half flip inside this one, but catch it on reverse grip. Then just prepare your shakers. You just can do swing. Hit your shakers by this hand to help yourself to release your shakers. And put your fingers on your shakers to control every of your shaker. And then do this move. So, after this one, you will change grip. So, shaker inside shakers. Separate shakers and prepare for the next move. And catch. After this, just turn your body and catch this shaker inside this one, but behind your back. And again, after this move. Change grip. Shaker inside shakers. Separate. Come. Here you can already start to turn your body. And again, from the beginning.